So this is what we are seeing now. It's 9:32. The Reliance has given a sell call. The strike is 880, so you'll buy and put option at strike of 880. SBI, a call option at 1800 strike, you'll get 3 lots. So there goes SBI, target 1 is already done. Let's check the charts also once. So this is Bank Nifty, LNT, Nifty, Reliance, SBI, bouncing back here, TCS, Tata Motors, we had a gap down. So target 2 for SBI, even intermediate target also. Bank Nifty, we have a buy call. So there goes Tata Motors intermediate target, SBI intermediate target.